G'day, Shane Roberts here from Roberts Trade Services. We've been road testing this rock saw. It's a GTS1 from Ground Tech. So far, not that impressed with it. I've done about 30 metres worth of cutting, and it seems to be slow. It jams up a lot. You apply a little bit too much pressure and it stops. But without applying pressure, you're not cutting. So that's the problem. I've rung up Ground Tech. I pointed out that the blade's pretty low, so they're going to send out a new blade. Hopefully that fixes it. I've also talked to a woman from Echidna Technology. She advised me previously that a 1 meter blade is not suitable for a 1.8 ton cat. And by the looks of it, I think she might be right. So we're going to have Ground Tech come out, put a new blade on it, and then we'll see if that goes. If that doesn't work out for us, we're going to try Echidna's saw. It doesn't cut as deep. We did get this one over her saw because we wanted the depth in the cut, but because of the pace of this thing, I think I'd suffer with not going as deep for some speed, because this is pretty slow. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get into it with the saw. I'll show you what it does, make your opinion yourself on what you think. Next week we'll try their saw, Echidna's saw, see if that's any better, and also do another video as well once they come out and change the blade, see if that helps. But this definitely isn't working for me. But we'll get into it, have a watch and see what you think.